Hello everyone, my name is Ishmael N and welcome to today's quick video. And I have a special message for somebody. It relates to you. Please, if it resonates with you, please take it further before the Lord. Pray about it. Hallelujah. And this can also be a lesson to everyone. So everyone can listen, okay? You can take it, you can use it in the future, or you might have learned from past experience that it once happened to you. But take it serious, hallelujah. Because there's someone is close planning to replace you. Let me tell you something. In life, when you have something, at times the Lord says to you today, some of you have a thing of where you take what you have for granted. And you take it like you don't realize the blessings that you have. You don't know, you don't realize the blessing that God has given you. And as a result, no one is untouchable. No one is irreplaceable. You can be replaced. And the Lord is saying this to you today. You can be replaced just like King Saul, who was replaced by David. You can be replaced. That's why even if a husband dies, someone will go and then marry that wife. They even try to scare some people who want to commit suicide, some men, and be say, oh, you will die, and some men will gonna be busy with your wife. They're going to take your wife. And some men be scared. Oh, no. I don't want any man. So listen, God is saying to you today, cherish what you have. Someone close will act like they're supportive what you do to your decision, but they want what you have. Some women, I like using this as an example as well. I was like, they will act like they are supporting you to leave your man. But before you know it, you're same. Some women have an experience where a friend or a cousin, someone close, went on to date their man while they used to badmouth that same person. People from a distance, they can see what's good. But when now you are more closer, you don't see how blessed you are. And God says, it's time you cherish your blessing. And may God help you to open up your eyes in Jesus' mighty name. And of course, that's all I had. Bye.